Workshops, and we just any training on skills that you would need for the job that you don't have, we make sure that everyone learns what they need to learn. So this is the important part. If you guys are interested in joining our team, we're currently looking for any highly skilled computer scientists and engineers to join any of our teams. We have a lot of openings right now. And while we do value prior working experience, it's not required, which is why I'm here, because I know you guys are mostly students and grad students. However, we do require a proof of expertise, because obviously programming can only be a hands-on job. And you can either work here in Heraklion, because we do have an office here, or you could work in Athens. And for some special occasions, we could consider remote working. So what we're looking for is integrity, someone who values continuous learning, someone who can work as a part of a team, and someone who's result-oriented. We will offer and demand respect for and from all of our team members. So what we offer is competitive compensation, bonus upon success, and stock options for long-term cooperation. So basically, the opportunities that we have right now are, as you can see, front-end and back-end developers, support engineer, and DevOps engineer. And as I said before, our team's work follows the agile project management methodologies. So you're basically expected to be exposed to all sorts of tasks and jobs, like product development, and you're both expected to learn technical and business skills on the job. So if all of this sounds interesting to you, if you're intrigued and you'd like to find out more about these future positions, you can contact my boss. His name is Dimitri Tsingos, and this is his email and his LinkedIn. We have the phone numbers of the offices, and if you'd like to check out the website, it's on there as well. And yeah.